Hello, welcome to the Wolfpack. My name is MC3. Welcome to a game called DreamWorks Dragons. DreamWorks. Recording. Anyways, welcome to a game called DreamWorks Dragons. DreamWorks School Dragons. It's a How to Train Dragon game where you become a dragon rider and you raise pet dragons of all kinds. Hold on. Now I need to do is come up with a name. SDA3. That's right. Hold on. Hold on, guys. Okay, I'm back. Anyways, I used to play this game. The School of Dragons. So this might take a while. So that's 34%. Hold on, it's going somewhere else. Hold on, guys. Okay, I'm back. What do you know? Time to get to work.
Now I can play it, actually start playing the game. Also, start all that. It's taking a weird thing to search it. It's only taking a long time. Weird. Can I just start playing the game already? That's technically the point of this, of why I'm recording this video, is to get started on this game. Like a fresh start, new start. So, yeah. Judge guys, but never didn't see anything important. Okay. I just want to play this damn game. Okay. I see the little loading thing, circle. I just saw it. And now it's gone. It was just there. There's something.
The dragon, you know, special. What do you want, guys? Got to go to some study. Was written by me by a YouTuber named Primetime Pokemon. This book, it actually could help you make money off your Pokemon cards. Just sell your cards online in mint condition and yeah, you get money. And then I got Fanta. Hopefully that's delicious. Thank you. Sorry it's taking so long. Wait a sec, just now. Oh, Okay, not bad. I like the boys.
Okay. Ash and I start riding some dragons.
Yeah, plus there's a scene, apparently, last time I, when I first tried out, was going to play this game off-screen, where apparently Hiccup, I don't know, falls off his own dragon with a dragon sword or something. Oh, I would like some of this, some Stormheart armor. That would be very nice, try that now. Same thing with the head. It's really strong, huh? 70, 85, 85, 86, 87, 82, 88. Close. We can finally play this game. Meaning I have to play this game at a certain point where I can save the game. Just to, you know, save it and keep my new prog, my first time as a Viking. I thought you have a Viking in this game.
So I'm excited about this gameplay because in this game you become Vikings. Who ride all kinds of dragons. And I'll be doing that any second now. Like now. So here I go. I'm entering the game. I'm enjoying Let's Say, which starts out with me possibly fighting a dragon. Joining in the attack. With defending Burke. With help of fellow dragon riders like Toothless. this is short, let me...
Name options. You know, are we defenders saying stress? I'm just gonna defend your Sam Stress. God. Like me, I'm still Sam Stress. In this world. Okay? Maybe I can change my name. simple. This is gonna be fun. Can't wait to finally get a dragon. I wonder what my first dragon will be.
I'm actually very excited.
Here comes it's the music. 3, 2, 1, go! 3, 2, 1, go! Can't wait if they if I hear the Mute of Dragons Race the Edge mute theme song music, I'm just gonna be excited. Really excited. Actually riding Jesus.
Okay, let me give you the first dragon flying lesson. Toothless is already an expert flyer. You just need to tell him where to go.
Okay. This would be so cool. Here we go. This is where he goes in. Oh my god, this is so good. I actually like the same story as him, you know? I actually like the exact same story. Okay, then there you go, there's a thing for you.
that's a little long because of the design. Part of its tail. Try to park it test my car. I need to complete it, but I'm not going to help my car. That's all I'm going to try to catch, which you need to watch. This is the best fishing ever. I'm going to let you go fishing. Save real quick, because if you can save that, it'd be helpful. Can I change my name? I'll be teaching you how to catch yourself some weed. Beginner's line. Throwback. Watch it. You can push right when you see push the ground to the water. I thought Toothless was supposed to be the light.
Okay.
I like Toothless. He's like,
oh,
that scared me. I realized I need to do something to get Toothless to trust.
You burned a fish.
Your dragon can get a bit tired, but you can bring his energy back by feeding him fish. Since Toothless enjoyed the first fish, I decided to bring him all kinds of fish. My idea was that if he liked salmon, he would enjoy.
Oh, I get it. He doesn't eat eel.
Boy, Icelandic cod and eel. Turns out I was right about Icelandic cod, but completely wrong about eel. But that's okay, because I used what I observed and developed a new theory.
Oh, I like how he showed them in the form of video.
Dragons are afraid of eels. Next day in class, I tested my hypothesis.
Hiccups new hypothesis. I think that dragons are free. Okay. I had to adjust my theory on the fly when the test and showed it was false, but that's okay. All day we learn how to take pressure to the students. Miss watching them here and there, just for fun.
Oh, it's Volker. Good. I see you. I can see that my son is teaching the basics of dragging. If he thinks you're ready,
you're ready. Maltrum and I will take you to the hatchery. Wait, I'm going to the dragon hatchery? I dragon for dragon, like a baby dragon. I actually want to get a lot of dragons, like a lot of dragons. I mean, I should really get this game for like a computer, so that way I can like I for like the computer, so I can make videos of that and that from there. I'll be playing this game on that. That way I don't have to do it from my phone. I'm gonna make everything from my this video, these videos on my phone from this game. Fine with it here and there, but it's still boring. No, boring. That push.
A few dragons. I can choose one. Which is? Which one will I choose? I mean, personally, I want to get like a monstrous nightmare because scenes are pretty cute. Yeah, dragon looks like they could use a good dragon. But they've been. I'll take your dragon to the stables. That's what you want to do. Yeah, though, the entire 13th can be built up here. I hope you can read the document here with a baby dragon. Talk to me most of the friends if you want. Okay, cool dragon. What's the most dragon that's best for you? Do you like to eat? I'm happy to be here after everything. I want to make favorite meals. I'll eat enough for two. I don't want to transfer so well. This sounds good. Someone just insulted. I feel bad in the inside. I don't want to play. What's going on with my dragon? Okay. I haven't really come back on the radio. I get all fired up when you do. So, your friends would describe you as friendly and social, I like a party. Curious and social, I like to talk to one of your friends. I like my jokes, loyal and kind, and close with friends. That's me. When I get sick, I curl up by myself and want to be alone. I try to push through it. I love it when someone brings me soup. Actually, I love that. Primitive crab always helps me in each community. I bundle up and say, I love when someone makes a soup. What is your favorite Viking cartoon? Licorice, duck punch, or fish, lizards, chocolate color, bingo, cotton smoking, licorice. These are squirrels. But I'll take Dragon Ball. Great. Yeah, I'll risk my life. Wait, this is a Thunder Girl. No, I'll take. These are deadly matters. Ooh, jump at your bed. Green. The picked up green one. Like all this lucky, luck spikes. Lucky. This will be lucky. My female. See what he needs. Take one dragon. Like the stables. Okay, I want to see my stable actually. This looks like a good time era, you know? Like, who would want to go here? Buddy. Look at these dragons. Wait, is this the way to the school? What's in the guy? What is the type of thing? I'm great. I'm a new dragon. Yay. I should catch some fish and feed my dragon. Play some ball. We'll play for a bit, little guy, my friend. Okay. So I'm gonna play with my dragon. He's so cool. I've always wanted to be the owner of a dragon, you know? Go get it. I call him, I you know why I call him Rogan is because he looks like the rumble form kind of reminds me of like a rhino or something. Yeah. It's a cool dragon. I know. Who wouldn't have a rhino dragon, you know? Let's get something over here. You have like 350. So, what can we buy for 350? I actually would like a membership, you know? What? Thank you. Be my dragon. You know, I actually want to take my new dragon, you know? Let's make you happy. You know, so then that is going to be it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye, guys.